What's going on, guys? So today's video is a little departure from the normal stuff. No gear here. This is just going to be a little discussion about vitamins. These are some vitamins that my wife bought me, told me to take them. That's what happens when you get married. Your wife does stuff like that. Hey, here's vitamins. Start taking them. I don't have a balanced diet. I've been dieting lately, so maybe I'm lacking certain nutrients, certain vitamins, so to speak. But I want to do a video talking about this and kind of asking people out there, do you take daily vitamins? If so, why? I know a lot of people think it's total BS. It's unnecessary. Don't bother. I mean, it's a scam. I know a lot of times this stuff is not regulated. So I know it's been proven. Certain brands, I don't know about this one, the Centrum. But certain brands say there's certain stuff in there and it's not. Because again, it's not a heavily regulated thing. Some people swear by them. Some people have been taking them every day for 50 years and they, swear that it gives them energy and makes them feel better and they're healthier. I'm no doctor. I'm just kind of curious. I'm just asking, everyone in general, do you take vitamins? Do you take a Flintstone vitamin? Do you chomp on a, vitamin gummy in the morning every day? Just curious. Let me know how old you are and if you take vitamins. And if so, do you just do it because you're told to do it by someone? Are you a kid and your parents tell you to take your vitamins? That's why you do it? Are you a husband like me and just listening to the wife because you feel like sometimes maybe she knows better than you do? I don't know. I just got these. I've taken vitamins in the past when I was a teenager. I did take a Flintstone vitamin every day for a couple of years. One day just kind of stopped. It's an expense. I mean, it's something, it's not terribly expensive. I think this is like 65 tablets, so it's about 2 months worth. I think it was like $6 or $7 on sale. So I mean, it's a very minor expense, but what are your feelings on the subject? Do vitamins work? Is it necessary? I know a lot of people out there feel like they do have a pretty good spectrum, of a diet, and they don't need all this extra stuff. And other people will say you shouldn't be taking vitamins. There's such a thing as having too much vitamins in your body, right? If you're not using them. I don't really know. So I'm just kind of making a general random video about it. It's kind of a questionnaire. What's the deal with vitamins? Anyway, looking forward to your feedback on this subject. Just kind of curious. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I will see you tomorrow with another video. Take care.